For the last 2 weeks, I've had the Fujifilm X-T5 and it's been the best X-T camera since the X-T1. I've loved it, but sadly now it has to go back. So goodbye, X-T5.